www.iatech.de. iatech MZX Sample Toolbox.
Today I want to show how to prepare a sound font tool from the internet for using with the Casio MZX. First, I click on the polyphone icon to start polyphone. Next, I drag and drop my sound font. By clicking on this keyboard icon, you get a visual keyboard and can see what I am playing on my MIDI keyboard. Next, I click on the Samples tab. On this table, we can see there are different samples. They are all mono and have 22.05 kHz. When I click on the arrow and then on a sample, I can see the sample waveform and can play it back by clicking at the play button. If I want, I can change the sound using this equalizer. Here I can adjust the loop of the sample if it is clicky. This sounds okay, but sometimes you get samples, they are not looped very good, and so you can adjust the sample loop here. So you see, it is easy to adjust the sample that it is looped correctly. By clicking on the Instruments tab and then on the instrument, I get access to all parameters of this instrument. Not all parameters can be translated for the Casio MZX. To preview a preset, I select the Presets tab and then click on the arrow. Then I select a preset. And now I can use my MIDI keyboard to preview the sound. So for my taste, it has a little too much decay time, and we can see here modulation envelope decay with the X. So this means it is already set at this point. Here we can set a global parameter for all used samples. For instance, 1.5 seconds. And we can try it. Maybe 1 second. Okay, now I want to export the sound font 2 file to an SFZ file. I can do that using the menu Export Sound Fonts, select SFZ, and then select the preset, this one, I want to export. The export is ready, and now we can convert it for the MZX. If we take a look at the export folder, we have now a SFZ file and a folder containing all the samples. Next, I want to convert the SFZ file for the Casio MZX. I want to convert it in a melody tone and select Use SFZ file as melody tone name. Now I simply drag and drop the SFZ file into this area. And we get a message, 19 samples have invalid sample rate. Selected sample rate is 44.1 kHz, but all the samples have 22. So this is no problem. We select 22.05 and do it again. Now the Casio Sample Manager started and presented me unsupported sample rate warning. This is okay because the Casio Sample Manager officially does only support 44.1 kHz. But we can see that all samples are mapped correctly. And now I only need to press convert. And I have already the new tone on my USB stick to import it into the Casio MZX.
www.iatech.de iatech MZX Sample Toolbox.